My father passed 3 months ago. And I was kind of writing this song a long time ago, and my dad was diagnosed with cancer like 8 years ago. And I'm the youngest of seven, and my dad was 45 when I was born. So I kind of grew up feeling that, you know, my dad was old, and I always kind of grew up concerned about my dad. When I was like 18 or 19, I would just kind of wake up in the middle of the night and just kind of sneak into my parents' bedroom and just lean over on him and just make sure he was breathing. I'm so glad he never kind of woke up like, what the fuck are you doing? Or even worse, I kind of walked in into like a, you know, intimate moment with my parents, and I'm like, yeah. But good for you, Dad. But looking back, I'm like, wow, that's like over like 20 years of just being overly concerned, but that's how much I love them. And if you never met him, it's a shame, because he was the sweetest man you'll ever meet, and the smartest man ever meet. So this is a song I already said, but I'll say it again. It's called Just Visiting. It's for you, Dad.
You were just fair.